Vendee Wilson. Rich's early sailing career was highlighted by winning the IOD Worlds as crew in 1975 and his spectacular overall win in the 1980 Bermuda Race. He broke many of the long-distance clippership records from the 1800s, sailing double-handed in his trimaran Great American II. His Sights Alive Foundation has connected K-12 students to his various adventures, culminating in his 2008-2009 Vendee Globe single-handed race around the world. Here are your 2014 inductees. Thank you.